What's up, folks? Another day, another workout. The strength portion of today's workout was 5 sets of 5 reps, tempo, 3 seconds going down, and then I guess 1 second coming back up. For the most part, I did the tempo, but when it got really heavy, to be honest with you, I was just trying to do squats. So I started with the, obviously an empty bar, but I don't think I filmed the warm-up. So the first weight I did was 135. Typically for back squats and deadlifts, I always start out with the bar, then go 135. The next jump is 185. So this is 185 right here. And then with deadlift, I usually go to 225, but this was feeling a little heavy, so I added some other weight prior to getting to the 225 mark. So, and also, if you notice here, I got my hoodie on, actually, because I didn't want it to pinch my hair, so I figured the best defense was a good offense, in this case being my hoodie, so it wasn't kind of pulling my hair. So I know, long hair issues, I guess. So anyways, I don't know what weight this is probably 185 plus, so this is plus 30, I think, so that would be like 215. I think the next jump I just take that off and then put a, well, I go to, oh, wait, before I do that, David and Alex are on the row machine, beast moding it out. That was absolutely awesome, by the way. Okay, so the next, I think here I do this weight again. To be honest with you, at this point, I'm really not sure what the weight is, but I do, I think, end up at 235, I believe. So this is probably 235, to be honest with you. So anyways, if you notice here now, because the weight's a bit heavier, I just kind of skip the tempo and just try to do the back squats. Alrighty, Metcon time, folks. So this is an interesting Metcon. We do 2 sets of 6-minute AMRAPs with 3 movements. The first movement is a wall ball, second is overhead lunge, and third is ground to overhead with the plate. The first round is 1 rep of wall ball, 2 reps of lunges, and then 3 reps of ground to overhead, and then you increase the rep scheme per round. So second round would be 2 wall balls, 4 lunges, and then I guess 2, that would be a 6 ground overhead, and so on. So that's kind of the rep scheme. To be honest with you, during workout I just had to look at the wall. I didn't want to have to do the math in my head. So, first AMRAP, I got to into the round 6, and then the second AMRAP, which, by the way, it was a surprise. At the very end on the whiteboard, it just said AMRAP times 6. Didn't mention a second AMRAP times 6. When we finished that AMRAP, Lindsay asked us, how was it? Would we do anything differently? I told her it was pretty good. Pace wise I was okay, but probably maybe went a little heavy, although I was honestly trying to do RX, meaning 20 pound wall ball and using a 45 pound plate. I remember earlier, probably like last year or the year before, I would always, my eyes were bigger than my muscles, so to speak. I'd always pick up a 45 pound plate. Lindsay and the other coaches always had a 25-pound plate queued up for me just in case. And I remember several times they would roll the 25 plate towards me because they knew I was, my eyes were bigger than my muscles. So, but here I was trying to kind of, I guess, tough it out and go RX. Boy, man, it was tough. You can see me, you know, I'm only like, what, 2.5 minutes in, and I'm already bending over in between each movement trying to catch my breath. I'm just watching here. I'm just you know, losing my breath here, just watching me work out. So anyways, that's about it. Really quick pro tip. If you see that little plate on the ground right there, I put that underneath the bigger plate, the one I'm going to do the ground to overhead with, because it gives just a little bit of room on the ground, and it's just easier to grab the weight, because if it's flush against the floor, it's harder for me to grip and pull up. So anyways, just a little pro tip there. I actually didn't see this. I'm sure others already know about this. I didn't see this tip. I just kind of came up with it by myself, but I kind of like it. So anyways, that's about it. I will let you guys enjoy the rest of this Metcon voiceover free. That's about it. Till next time.